Since implementing Carnegie Learning, just year one, I have seen amazing impacts in collaboration with Building Thinking classrooms. Pairing the Carnegie Learning curriculum with Building Thinking classrooms has been a game changer. Our students have gone from sitting and getting and being somewhat passive learners to actively taking control of their learning, being accountable, and just approaching tasks in a way that we haven't seen before.
I have been able to kind of get away from that typical I do, we do, you do, and really defronted the classroom. And my kids are used to working in random groups vertically at whiteboards. They're taking risks, their confidence is higher, they are talking and discussing and supporting one another, all while deepening their understanding of the math concepts. They are now doing the thinking for themselves, and that takes a lot of pressure off of me as a teacher as well to try to feel like, are they getting what I'm saying? And I'm seeing them being able to apply their mathematical knowledge in ways that we've never seen before.
Another piece of the engagement that we found so valuable is that the way that the problems and activities are presented to students, it's in the context of things that are relatable to them. There was a problem with percentages, but they put it in the context of a cell phone battery and how much it's charged. And of course, our students locked right into that. And so you see that time and time again through Carnegie Learning, that they're asking students to show through math. They're asked to show it through ways that are so relatable, scenarios that make sense within the lives that they live. And that only helps to increase the engagement we see with our students.
We've also seen just this higher level of confidence in their math identities. They're really, really learning from one another. And so while we may have, of course, some mathematicians that still struggle, they have the opportunity to shine just as much as anybody else, and the confidence is really exciting.
We've seen the level of grit and determination that our students bring into the classroom at an all-time high. They're given problems that sometimes are tricky, and instead of shutting down and feeling overwhelmed, risk-taking is a part of the culture of a Carnegie Learning classroom. And so they stick with it. They feel a sense of accomplishment when they have success as mathematicians, and there's no problem that's too challenging.
Building Thinking Classrooms books is going to be studied and implemented at the 7-8 building, as well as the high school, which is also using Carnegie Learning for their math instruction. And so our learners are just continuing to get that high quality instruction along with that high engagement instructional approach.